Currently in our area, 65 degrees with heavy sleet and thunder. For the rest of today, strong to severe thunderstorms, winds south-southwest at 50 to 70 miles per hour, rainfall possibly over 2 inches. For tonight, thunderstorms ending early, windy, winds southwest at 35 to 50 miles per hour. Higher amounts possible in some storms. For Tuesday, mostly sunny skies with gusty winds, high in the mid-40s, winds west-northwest at 25 to 40 miles per hour. For Wednesday, sunny with gusty winds, high in the low 40s, winds north-northeast at 20 to 30 miles per hour.